check 1212. Mic check 1212. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, Scotty A Games. We're back with another one, y'all. Tomb Raider. Last time we left off, we was shipwrecked onto an island, and we was trying to regroup with our shipmates. And while we was on the search for that, we encountered some people that were stuck on the island as well. It sounded like some Russians that was talking to us. The captain of the ship, he was bitten by a wolf, and then we ended up helping him, and we had to on a search for this lost kingdom that's on this island that was in the Dragon's Triangle. So without further ado, we're gonna get right back into it, man. Make sure you like the video, subscribe to me, and hit that notification bell if you want to be the first one to watch it. Let's go on and get it, man. Dark as hell down here.
Servants of the Sun Queen.
Thank you.
no record of these kinds of rituals in ancient Yamatai. Unless it was erased from the texts.
Let's move inside.
gotta self-heal every time?
A bunch of old switchboards.
Okay, I'll let you know when I find it. Please! You don't need to do this!
I was telling... I don't know why you keep on telling that about it. Trash. Like they're aiming us all fucked up. Bad guys get hit in the chest and they don't die often.
telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Yeah, she's cute, huh? Hey, it's Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old and smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the lock, right? And this thing comes looming at me, looming out of the water it was. So I give it a old Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off, and I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
All right. Can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got
him. Good Lord, cut! Cut! Cut!
You got a Samoan on his head.
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. I discovered...
The world-renowned archaeologist, fish. Mr. I don't Dr. James Whitman.
It's a fish.
It's just a fish. It's fine.
Know it's just
You're
a fish.
You're gonna be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that in one of your father's digs. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara, pull yourself together. They're counting on you.
Better.
check in. Need anything?
Nah, I'm good.
Probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
let's move on to the next.
Better or worse, I now follow Father Matthias.
It might be good on your end, but not on mine.
Let's go.
Get through.
Just kill me now. Expedition Field Report. Despite lots...
No one leaves.
Now, light her up! I'm coming for you!
Discover it. Okay.
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
Who is Father Matthias? night.
Alex, are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
That's not good.
Climbing again. Great.
Of them are dead. This is for the best. I watched from the cliffs as their makeshift boat was tossed and turned by the storms. The clouds look like a hand upon the water, desperately clawing at their doomed boat. None survived the wrath of the storm. I observed it carefully. The storm was localized and sudden, and just as suddenly, it was gone. And this is the most interesting detail. It didn't seem random. I sensed emotion, something deliberate. I don't know what's happening on this island, not yet. But if I ever hope to escape, I must understand this phenomenon. Now my real work begins.
So it's not around the store. Somebody's been causing it. Okay. It's hot, Laura. Be careful.
That tower better work after all this.
Come on. That's how we do it. I can't believe it's snowing on this island.
Identity tags. I don't recognize the kanji. Were these used during World War II? Thank you.
it goes.
I hope it's sturdy enough. You know what happens to these rusted ladders? Put some weight on that boy and start leaning over. Fuck. Like I said. These rusty ass screws. Look how far it is from the ground. Hell, couldn't be me. Are you still climbing? God. No, you're not about to jump. Okay, I'm about to say. You did. My God. Yeah, I'll be sitting down at the moment.
From the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on. Mayday, Mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Been searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost giving up hope.
So had we.
Got your approximate position. We could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. Now.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyna's actually just cracked a smile.
Nice.
Right. Need a signal. A fire. Fuel. Flames. I can do that.
Attends.